Are you alright? Did something happen? All the readings from your system just went red.
Just give me a minute. I'll be alright.
No, you won't. Hurry. You're running out of time.
These things.
Guns, explosives, thermal trackers, everything an army needs.
To kick Penguin's ass.
But how come we've got them? Ain't this place supposed to be a prison?
You're asking a lot of questions, boy. You sure you're on the right side?
What are you saying? Joker's my man, you know that. Been in his crew for years.
So stop asking questions. You know Jay don't like questions.
Okay, sorry. Just seems weird, that's all.
No.
This place is. I never heard of no old Gotham before.
I guess you never went to school, did you?
What happened? Too busy wetting your bed to learn something?
If you bothered learning something, you would know that what we call Gotham is actually built on top of the old city.
What old city?
Old Gotham. There was some kind of fair, hundreds of years ago, maybe more. Something happened and bits were demolished. A new city was built on top of it.
You learn something every day, don't you?
How did we get up?
So this old Gotham, what happened to it?
Don't you listen? I told you. There was some kind of accident and it got built over.
Yeah, I heard everyone died.
And that's your explanation? Some kind of accident?
That's what I heard.
Whatever. I can't believe I'm doing this. But do any of you know what killed Johnny K? I heard they found him all sliced up.
Oh, that's easy.
What was it? Croc?
Nah, ninjas.
What?
You heard. This place got everything. Just be glad we're headed this way. Go to me.
There we go. We are gonna go over here, baby. There we go. Actually, this is bad boy.
Look out! It's Batman!
Come here. There we go. Hey, we did it.
It looks like Joker is sending his crew down to steal weapons off the Tiger Guards.
That's not good. Those guys are armed with the latest military weapons. If Joker gets his hands on that stuff, well, you know.
He won't. I won't let him.
Look what we got here. What's up, Doc?
Please don't hurt me.
Oh, we ain't gonna hurt you, sweetie. Not a pretty little thing like you.
Please, I'm an intern. I don't know what's going on here.
Can I have her?
No, you got the last one. Get the rest of the guns out and stack them up over there. We're on a schedule here.
What are these things?
Military-grade interference generators. Best money can buy. These babies screw with all electronic equipment and everything.
Someone in this room is using a signal jammer. I'll need to neutralize him so that I can scan the room for targets.
She's all alone down here with us. She should be scared. We're not.
Ooh, he's coming over here.
Oh, God. Please. I can't fix him. Please let me go.
Sorry, Doc. You're ours now. Just do me a favor, huh?
Ah! Who's screaming? Get over here. There's someone up there.
I want him to turn around again.
Yes,
Stay calm! We need to keep it to-
Move! One man down. It's looking like a rerun of last time. Oh, I can't believe you let him stop you! What is this?
Thank God it's you! Please!
Not enough secret weapons from old Hugo!
Hang on.
Thank you.
What are you doing in Arkham City?
I'm in Arkham City? What the hell am I doing here? I was grabbed outside the hospital I intern at. They drugged me, and I woke up in a building up there.
The person in charge here has been rounding up doctors to try to fix Joker. Looks like you were unlucky.
He's dying, right?
It seems that way.
Is it wrong not to feel bad about that? What now?
You need to stay here. Keep out of sight, and you'll be fine. I'll be back.
Oracle. Let's get it, Batman.
It's me. Joker's not stealing the weapons from Strange. Strange is giving Joker the weapons.
Are you sure? Of course you're sure. Why would he do that?
Maybe he's trying to control who runs the streets. I'm going to look into it.
Okay, but shouldn't you find Raish first?
I'm doing that now. Don't worry, Barbara.
Alright, where are we going? Okay, we gotta... Well, I think we gotta do this. Let's see. Let's go in here.
This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow
to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun. The people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. But this doesn't...
There! Everywhere!
There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse of the future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will rock his life, Lazarus, becoming a big hope for this world. Are you intrigued? Then step closer. Witness the future of Gotham City. The heart of Gotham's future beats as Lazarus.
Here we go. Come here.
Mechanical guardians will serve you, watch over you, and where necessary, protect you.
Ooh, there we go.
Sins. But most importantly, our beautiful world will survive. Ladies and gentlemen, allow us to present to you the future. Wonder City.
Eventually, when no space remains, this world
There is a better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery.
The tracker's signal continues beyond this door, but the door looks like it's been sealed for decades. The assassins must be using another way to get through. These must be the famous mechanical guardians of Wonder City. It looks like their inner workings were very advanced. I'm detecting a kind of memory tape they used, almost a primitive video. Perhaps I can scan and analyze it. The data is incomplete. This is way ahead of the technology that should have been available back then. It looks like the data is stored in a shared memory pool. Maybe I can retrieve the information from the other guardians down here.
Okay, more mech guns.
Hey, that's the call, hey, from back in the day. Hey, yeah, just a youngin' with a dream. Trying to get this money, yeah, I'm trying to get this cream.